how did it all start, struggles or anything?
Ajay Singh, about your career, struggle and anything. What's the name I have? It's gone up.
Ajay.
Hi, Ajay. So, about my career, my journey. So basically, I started out as a model. I was modeling in Bombay, and while I was modeling, I started kind of auditioning for films also. And I think during one of those auditions, I went for Gabbar Is Back audition, where I met Krish sir, and Kanche happened. So there was a little bit of struggle before Kanche, like, you know, it was a little bit tough to understand, you know, how to go about the whole film industry, since I don't come from like a film background. It was a little bit tough, but I was modeling, so it was okay. This was just happening on the side. And once Kanche happened, I think things became a lot easier. Now people know me, people know who I am, how I look, what I'm capable of. So things have become a lot easier. But, you know, honestly admitting, I didn't have a difficult struggle story. I just had a little bit of a tough time in kind of convincing my parents initially to let me be a part of the film industry, let me model, let me act, because I don't come from like this kind of a family. So it was tough like that, like personally, you know, to deal with my family and convince them that this is nice and, you know, I'm going to be a good girl and everything is going to be fine and not to worry. But other than that, not a major struggle story.
Okay.